Perché studiamo altri idiomi? Perché studiamo altre lingue? Pourquoi est-ce que nous étudions d'autres langues? Why do we study other languages? Well, to appreciate human diversity. But I hear students say, why doesn't everybody speak English? But you wouldn't say the same thing about music. Say there was this beautiful melody that somebody played on the piano, and then somebody else played it on the guitar. Same melody, but it sounds a lot different. Or that same melody was played on a flute or a clarinet. Wow, it's beautiful. And so we got all these different ways of saying the same thing. And so we end up doing this in order to appreciate the beauty of human diversity.
Ahambo is Ichikuwokolo. SM Nigeria Bayaba in 2016. I have been here for 3 years now, since 2016. And I have one brother and two sisters. So my parents kind of brought me up speaking both languages, English and my native language. And my native language is Igbo.
Ciao, mi chiamo Enrico, ho 18 anni, sono di Pesaro, parlo l'italiano, parlo l'espagnol, je parle français and I speak English.
Hola, me llamo Nicolás Valbuena y mi origen es de Colombia. Sigo teniendo mucha familia en ese país.
Amos Rupen Kechea, Domusan Alex, Polis Tsunazem. I was born in Istanbul, Turkey, but we were minority as being Armenian. And we moved here about 33 years ago, as I mentioned. And as being First Nation as Christian, we decided to move to the United States and have a better life. And that's how we moved here.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Madame Carpolati. Je parle français, mais je ne parle pas couramment. Je peux communiquer assez bien. I started studying French when I was in high school. I studied it all the way through college. It was my minor, and I actually taught French here at U of D when I first started.
Bonjour, moi c'est Jonathan, moi je suis d'Haïti. Moi je viens des États-Unis 3 ans passés. Moi je viens ici pour me dégager une plus bonne éducation.
Anine, Bernard, brother Jim, hey. Je suis professeur ici à l'Université de Détroit, École Jésuite. On gagne un petit bagage, on voulait dire arriba cachorros.
Wakoyo, Enimo et Clement, au sein de Mano Vieboyboni, au tête de Nova Yevo et Nigeria et Kiri, au Moni Yona Kekibibien, Nimo Yuru, au Eveni Yadu Gievi Mavimana.
Yo empecé a los 10 años con una familia mexicana, la madre que. De un amigo que no hablaba bien el inglés me enseñaba cositas día a día, o sea, palabra por palabra ya me fui aprendiendo el español.
The business I'm into is honey cakes, which is an ancient Armenian recipe. And as being Armenian, we have really traditional people. And every holiday we have like holiday feasts, and this is one of the desserts that we use.
Xin chào mọi người, tên của tôi là Nguyễn và năm nay là năm thứ ba. Gia đình của tôi sống ở Mỹ.
So something that we do as a family, even though we've been here for a long time, is Tet holiday, which is Lunar New Year. For us, it's a holiday filled with friends, family, and great food. You know, we so at the end of January, beginning of February, we go out, we visit a friend, we enjoy a meal with them. And also for the young people like us, we also get to receive lucky money, which doesn't last long, but it's something that we cherish. And so that's it, that's our holiday.
I am from a town where every little kid's life like to play soccer, and it's pretty good. On January 1st, we drink pumpkin soup, which we call soup shumo in Creole, and we like soup shumo because before our independence, we were not, the slaves were not allowed to drink it, only the free. And when we got our independence on January 1st, everyone started to drink pumpkin soup.
The way I show my culture right here in the United States is by wearing a lot of African clothes. This I have on right now is called a dashiki, while this is called agbada. This is what the kings normally wear in Africa.
La verdad es que el hecho de ser humano, de que somos todos seres humanos, es lo que nos hace igual. Y esa diversidad de idiomas y culturas nos hace cada vez mejor.
Seigneur Jésus, apprenez-moi à être généreux.
Sorvetur ins Zarael, inchpes vortun arjaneas.
La dinis gena mins keftis isti tabaris piso.
Cento arbuzaimu shoshang.
Shopratsuvati inishukate vipuchenok.
Laborare sine requiate patendam.
Que seul de savoir que nous faisons votre sainte volonté.